I'm still with Growing Change because it's like a brotherhood. Some guys, they live close to me, Lawrenburg, maybe even Wagram, and it's nothing for me, you know, to just call them, hey, bro, what you doing? Go to their house, chill with them, you know. It's just like I made more friends through this, and we can talk about, you know, group stuff and plans, future stuff. So it's just, it's like extended family, and it keeps me going because a lot of stuff that I used to do out of respect for the group and our reputation, I can't do no more. So it's kind of like, it's not like keeping me grounded, but I guess in a sense it is. And it's like, without this, I don't know what I would do on the weekends, during the week, you know. Growing Change really has changed my life and impacted it in a major way. Opened my eyes to a lot of things.